deception. You find it in all the best homes. Parents rely on it when dealing with inquisitive children. Women use it to help keep secrets, big and small. Lovers need it to cover up inconvenient accidents. Why do people resort to deception? Because it's a handy tool that helps get us exactly what we're looking for.